Riders in position, the green flag waving at the back of the field. Maximum focus now, only a few seconds before the start of the Valencian Grand Prix. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. Very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. The riders are ready for the start of the Catalan Grand Prix. The lights are on, and as soon as they go out, it's gonna get wild.